Students in Delaware's Colonial School District received new book bags and school supplies today. And this event was inspired by the memory of a very special woman. Arlene Day Hollis was a librarian with that district. Her family wanted to honor her dedication to education by making sure every child has the tools they need to start the year off right. So to come right here on Action.